Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. We're gonna go grab this tall neck real quick. I say real quick. And then 30,000 other things happen to distract me. But I'd like to get the... It's kind of like Assassin's Creed, where it opens up the area. Ooh, what's that?
Another signal.
Wait, what? Where's the signal? What? I remember this happening once with the signal. Snap Maw. A crocodile. Catalog. Heart out of casing to protect synthetic muscle and operational systems. So it does not. So it can chase me through the water. Nice. Its weakness is fire. I think most everything's weakness is fire. I'm gonna be honest. Oh, that's right. That's the signal. Okay, I forgot. A campfire. Campfire is always handy. It's cool that you find already dead watchers and stuff around, because it makes you feel like the world is very alive. Things are happening outside of where you are. Oh.
Must be closing in on the signal.
Terrified. Go, 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 go. Go faster. Who's scanning? Freaking birds? Go away, birds. Who cares? Okay, I'm gonna hide right here. Has it stopped? Please don't tell me it's stopped. Nope, there it is. Okay. We're just in the area. That's what that little symbol means. I hope this is big enough for me. Shell Walker. Ooh, I need something from that. Oh, that's the crab thing. They're everywhere, jeez. Giving myself something to do.
Pass the test.
You can't actually get to me, right? I forgot. I forgot about that. That was really dumb of me to call attention to myself. Please let this work. Freaking majestic. Oh no, I'm not gonna be close enough. Oh. No, find a new freaking spot. How, where? Where does it, where is there anything that's close enough? What's this? Oh. Thanks for the fishbone. Shh, you don't see me. I'm definitely hiding. Oh, right there? Yeah, right there is gonna have to be the closest. At least this, I knew this central portion was gonna probably be it, but it still sucks. If I can even find a way up onto it. Oh my gosh. Okay. Like, if it's level 15 to do the main quest, why is it so hard to get to? Were there any balance problems with this game? Like,
something nearby is sending that signal.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Why am I... Oh my freaking gosh, did it... Game! Why would you do this to me, game? Why would you do this to me? Swim faster, swim faster, swim faster, swim faster, swim faster, swim faster. I can't outswim, I can't outrun. I can't. The game put me up on that place. It put me up on the place where everything wants to kill me. Why would you do that to me? I hey, while they're rampaging, they're killing the fish. That's why I got a fish bone last time. Art from Sparkworker, outfit protects against shock damage. How nice!
The source of the signal must be close.
I guess we could try stealth. Where is the tall neck? Stealth was an option.
I have to climb up to the tall neck's head. Think I can leap into the tunnel from here?
Yeah, I hope so.
At least no one else will die because of them. We've made it. Now to climb up to its head.
No one else will die because of who? Lots of people are gonna die. We freaking did it! Thank you, game. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Do I have to climb up the side of the neck now? Hang on, I actually just like, this is pretty dang cool. Let's get a look at the area. Oh no! They better not. Come on. Okay. Up here. Woo! We did it! Favorite image in the whole game is when she overrides the tall neck. The screenshot for it is amazing. Just like, I don't know, they got the camera angles so well.
Brought a cart.
I do want to get whatever was on the crocodile too. Not the crocodile. What do we call them? This is probably major hubris, but hopefully the game is saved when I search Goose. Thank you, Goose. Snap job. Okay. I need to do my satchel thing. Crafting. Outfit satchel research. Modification satchel. Oh, don't have rich meat. Cool beans. Sling ammo. Sure. That upgraded. Maybe try to get at least mostly everything up to 2. I don't think that's been a problem so far.
There.
Is that what I just dropped? Yeah, okay. Oh, okay, they're called outfit weaves? I was like, outfit weave? What? Wait, modification. Oh no. Okay. No! Where's the snapjaw? Oh! Okay, I dropped two of them. I see what I did. Okay, that's fine. Search snapjaw. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Well, we did the tall neck thing. Got that done. It's definitely what I wanted to do. Now what? Okay, let's take a look. Ooh, boy. Okay, there's cool stuff over here. Yeah, it is. Somebody did point out that it's the map is pretty 3D, so the more you zoom in, the more you can see, like, the topography. Which you can tell from a distance that it shows topography, and it's like the topographic maps, but with, like, topographic maps are super simple for a reason, because they're easier to read. But this is super pretty, and you can still get, like, you know, it's mostly, like, telling through, like, the shadows and stuff. No, can I just get rid of that? Can I just get rid of it? How do I... There was something I was working towards, wasn't there? The... three arrows. But I also kind of want... Yes, I want that. Which means I'd have... Oh, dang. Which means I need that. Greater chance of knocking off a opponent. I mean, I don't use the spear a lot, but I maybe should. Damage to strike attacks. I'm not... I use the bow. Sprinting is quiet. That could be really useful, but it seems like a little OP at this point. Yeah, I think I'll work my way down to get that. So it's only like just a couple more points. That's fine. Let's see. Where's the... Oh, the also the ability to not... Tinker, right? Where's Tinker? Or is that... Herbalist, Combat Override, Scavenger... Tinker. Yeah. Okay, good. So I'll work my way down that trail then. Perfect. I want disarm traps and Tinker. Perfecto. I actually better check and see. Okay, good. I'm always paranoid about the volume for the game not being there anymore. Okay, map. So we got crazy birds, we got snap moths, we got those things that want to pummel me to death. Okay, so she's within the Lonesome Rock, but the City of the Sun is even further away. So, but I should probably explore around here. Is that another hunting site? Oh, that's a bandit camp. That's a bandit camp. I'm kind of surprised I haven't run into people yet. Okay, we'll go to Lonesome Rock. And if we find things on the way, cool beans. I wonder if you could actually get run over by the...
I'll find a use for you.
Ooh. Oh, flower! Ooh. What the? Set 3? Oh, you can get... I think somebody was saying something about this. You can get, like, a complete set of... What, I don't even know what the advantage. Data preserved from the ancient past available at scenic points throughout the world. Well, then I need to get those maps. I need to start buying the maps from vendors that show me stuff. I'd like to maybe find the vantage points. Oh, dang. Oop, nope. I'm not gonna waste tripwires on a turkey. Where'd you go, turkey? This? Is this a bandit camp? It is indeed. What's this? Oh. Okay. How about I don't? I guess I'll follow the... Oh. You're probably not gonna have fatty meat, though. A fox skin, though. Apparently that's worth something. I love foxes, though. What are you? Oh, okay. Is it ever daytime? Oh, those are the tramplers. Okay. Wait, did I go the wrong way? No, this should be fine. Why is it so red? Is this day- I wish it would tell me if it was like daytime. No, thank you. Bandit camp, Gatelands. Kill bandits and liberate the oh, it's a liberating the settlement type thing. Tutorial, sling. It's really, really close range, which kind of sucks. Okay, where's the- Oh, I'm like going the long- It should be fine. It should be fine. I'm going the long way around, but as long as nobody sees me, I say, right before I get seen. What's this? What's this? Ooh. I don't know why, but I think that's freaking hilarious.
Bad day for
No. Okay, now it's daytime. Oh my gosh, are you serious? There's like a skull. Did somebody die? Did like a band or like a captive die or something? I don't know. I literally wasn't attacking you though. This area is so cool looking. Like, what's up with the
quietly?
What quietly? What? Broadhead. This is so dangerous. Campfire! Quicksave! This is- okay, okay, the game does one thing. It makes you- it does literally make you feel like you're in a world with these humongo machines that, like, you have to be extremely careful around. Like, I'm running around, like, I can see them, and I'm trying my darndest to avoid them a lot of the time. Like, it gives you a pretty good sense of the world. Like, the state that it's in, you know? It's like, you don't just go, ooh, monsters, loot! You go, do I really want to invest the time and possibly the deaths into this, you know? So, I guess it does do that for- What are you? Have I... Thunderjaw, have I encountered you? No, I haven't. Apex combat machine equipped with a wide variety or wide array of heavy artillery and melee attacks. Strength is weak- Weakness is none! Cool beans! I know that means it has no particular elemental weakness, but can I just- And like the snapjaws, they're like usually my modus operandi has been to run past everything. But some of the things are faster than me. Including the giant freaking crocodiles, which I just find really unfair. Won't lie. Oh my gosh, is that like a roller coaster out there? Like an ancient roller coaster? Meridian. Sometimes I feel like I should check ruins more frequently. Like for little ancient goodies. Please don't see me. Okay. free money, why not? Doesn't that look like an ancient roller coaster or something? There's always like an abandoned amusement park. Here, I'll fill up all the way. Those are like the tunneler things. The birds are really cool. They're really aggressive, which is really... Oh, a tank. Look at that. Several tanks. Jeez. Oh, ancient bracelet. Is that? That's not part of the... What was... Shoot. The... Okay, it's not part of the collectibles. But I'm gonna start buying those maps that, like, show you where stuff is. Data points... Machine. Oh, right. Heck if I know what those words mean. No. Wait, where? What? Campfire. Right there? For real? Aren't these? Yeah, those are like the evil chicken things. I just want to get this camp, okay? It's all. I'm quick saving with a monster right there, or a machine rather. We knock stuff off of it. Cool beans. Hello, my guy. Please. You guys knock stuff off of it. Good job. I'm a coward, and I use a bow and arrow up close. What were we doing? I wanted to get to Lonesome Rock. Where is it? It's close. There it is. Please just leave me be, chickens! No, no, I'm faster than you!
Those legs? That machine looks as fast as it is loud. I better be careful.
Oh, wait.
You want some love?
You want to go away quiet.
Now we're hunting you.
Nice! Critical hit it. Gosh. I just wanted to kill the freaking chicken. That was stupid. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, going in quiet. We're going in quiet. Stupid alligator. Stupid chicken. Why do we think it's a trap? I wish I could.
Back to your business.
Wish I could zoom in.
Huh. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored with being bored.
I'm bored with you talking about being bored.
I'm bored with you complaining about me being bored.
I wasn't complaining about you being bored. I was complaining about your complaining.
Well, now I'm
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
I figured it wasn't an aggressive place with all that.
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? Huh. No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys.
Oh, boy.
Wrap her up.
I knew it! Zaid's a big old freaking liar! Okay, 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 yeah, yeah, yeah. No, no, no. No, stop, 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 stop. Let me get a trap set up or something. You can't see me.
Anyone see anything?
No. I'm really good at running. Ow!
Show no weakness!
Your bow is ridiculous. Okay. Freaking Zaid's a liar. He's a big old fat liar. He isn't. He's still doing slaves and stuff. What an a-hole. Okay. Maybe I should get the stealth outfit. Or get the one where running is, quiet. Wanted that.
Don't let him sneak up!
Too late. Is there a way to, like, sneak up on people from behind?
Anything over there?
Pretty sure there is. Or there's, like, I can do, like, a drop down. Right?
They're leaving.
They've scurried away. Mark me. I'm done.
Cut it out. Just keep your eyes open.
That didn't work. Didn't work.
Cut deep!
Don't turn your back on the enemy!
So hard to aim with a controller.
Ow, ow. Not that one. I'm gonna feel that tomorrow.
You get lots of points for human kills.
Handy.
You're a cheapskate, my dude. Okay. Also, traps.
Let's try this.
Here we are!
This is gonna be a whole lot of explosion just for one guy.
Alright, let's see what Zayd's hiding out here.
Oh, are we done? I only killed like three guys. Oh, I guess there were only three guys. Okay. Is there like dust storm going on right now? I think there is. Ooh, yeah.
Damn, dust.
Yeah, I was gonna say, as she usually responds or makes comments. Okay. I gotta find...
There are chains in the cart.
I gotta find the girl. Come on.
Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere.
There were only three left. All the cart tracks. Man, I don't have time. I am afraid we're gonna have to... I was gonna just try to run and find it, but I really am running out of time. I gotta get going. So, I'm afraid we're gonna have to leave our Nora's fate to the mystery of the universe for now, because I gotta get going, but next time when I get back, we will find her. We will hopefully free her. So thank you all very much for joining me. I appreciate it. And I hope to see you in the next one.